You live from? You don't need to know where. This is your truck, a vehicle I designed and assembled, from the keyboards to the codes the systems run on. We should have everything in here we need to take down any score we want. To the rear, you've got a specialized vehicle workshop. You can modify an Oppressor Mark II back there if you want to buy one. I mean, it's just a flying bike with twin machine guns, but I guess that's not everyone's bag. You just jump on the bike to modify or deploy it directly from the Terabyte. Your weapons workshop is over here. For the kinds of jobs I have planned, you're going to need some serious hardware. So it's for the best you got one. The workshop will allow you to buy and upgrade a range of weaponry into superior Mark II variants. Or make them look pretty, if that's what you're into. Now, that big touchscreen in the center of the room is where you should really be looking. We'll QB everything we're doing from there. So, log on when you're ready, and I'll talk you through it.